only way to stop them finding us.
She's not having my room.
Oh, thank the Lord. It was a dream. All a dream.
It was a dream, but it still is. Say hello to Prentis.
You're going to fit right in, Princess. Why don't I make you one of us?
Ooh. I said, how about I make you a nice cup of tea?
I've done you an egg.
You promise me, no killing people, right?
Speak for yourself. It's a rotten old world out there. You've got to kill a few people. I mean, come on.
See, what did I tell you?
He's winding you up, aren't you?
We're werewolves. What do you expect us to do? Knit?
Mig, I cannot stay here thinking that you two are out every night tearing people's throats out.
Princess, trust me, I'd much rather spend the night in with a beer and a nice video. Oh, that reminds me. Prentis, Movie Mick's got a few copies of Brokeback Mountain he's flogging cheap. Do you want one?
How much?
Fiver.
No. Looks too depressing.
Well, God knows we wouldn't want to bring you down. So how about it, sweetheart? We celebrate your moving in with a Mig special. A bottle of Cinzano and a snuggle on the sofa. I'll even let you choose the pizza.
Same old lines. Same old fat bastard.
Bloody hell.
Delilah.
Still keep the keys up Geronimo's arse, then.
Careful! He was Mother's.
Well, this is, have you been?
Oh, got arrested. Shagged a copper. Got engaged. Left him at the altar, though. Nasty teeth. Tried lesbianism. That was hard work. Got a job in a magazine. Got sacked. Got a job on telly. Got sacked. Got a job in a shop. So bored I could scream. So I went back to my roots in fashion. And now I'm a huge success. How about you?
Oh, you know. Listen that.
Well, this is turning out to be a lovely week, isn't it? First this one turns up like a bad penny, now her. Who are we going to have knocking on the door by tea time? Fred and Rose West? Bin Laden?
Good to see you, Prentis. Hair's really working for you.
Cock off.
I was waiting for an introduction, but clearly I might as well wait for the menopause. I'm Diana.
Get a load of it. Where'd you find Camilla?
You never used to go for posh birds, Mig.
Do you mind? I've just had breakfast. Me and him.
He was good enough for me once. I'm Delilah. Delilah Tripp.
Yeah, me and Delilah went out. A while back.
Till he dumped me. On Valentine's Day. Leaving me up shit street with a load of knock-off gear.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I've been meaning to make it up to you.
But forget it. Like I said, I'm going places. I'm on the up.
And what aspect of the fashion industry are you in, dare I ask? Couture? Catwalk? Oh, no. Let me guess. Shop girl, TK Maxx.
Oh, I know who you are. You're Rab's wife, right? Jewish princess. Yeah. They always said you're a stuck-up bint who looked down her nose at everyone.
That's funny, because they always used to say you were... No. In fact, nobody ever mentioned you. Think I'd have remembered a huge chav done up like a pissed canary.
Do you want to say that again?
Not really. Why, you deaf?
Calm down, girls.
Which doesn't scare me.
Oh, that fact.
Princess.
Darling, where I come from, we eat people like you for breakfast.
Really? It's funny you should mention that. I'm feeling a bit peckish myself.
She's one of us, you silly cow!